and another daily video. So today I've got yet another older edition of Vogue magazine. This one is dated July 2014. On the cover we've got Christy Turlington, Ageless Style, What to Wear and How to Wear It. We've also got Minimal Pieces, Maximum Impact, and Inside the Vogue Festival with Valentino, Phoebe, Philo and Carly Gloss. On the right we've got Boost Your Look, Accessories with Attitude and Secrets of Parisian Chic by The Women Who Know. We've also got Update on 12 Wardrobe, The Classics and Made to Measure Skincare. Let's get into it and see what we think. This one is only 208 pages, so it's not the biggest issue of Vogue, but it's still quite a few. We've got Chanel there. Thank you. friendship bountiful notes of a sensational piece of personalized jewelry. My life in fashion. Designer Diane von Furstenberg reveals a chronicle of her wardrobe to Vogue's Sarah Harris. Shadow, opulent shadows in six sophisticated palettes of four coordinated shades, rich colour bills layer by layer to finish with a modern ultra lustrous glow. Do you like MAC? Vogue in our time. From the re-emergence of 29-year-old Sasha Pivovarova returning to fashion with a potent renewed sense of self after the birth of her daughter to Emmanuel Al, editor of French Vogue. Mother's Tal Maverick trailblazing through her mid-40s, this month we celebrate women of all ages. Who better to take on a road trip through sunny California than 20-something young things Dree Hemingway and sister Langley Fox, and their mother Marielle. Here good looks and winning start running the family. It's refreshing to discover that what's trending now isn't concerned with age. The language lines of a new look tailoring will work at 18 or later, and the pioneering spirit of army fatigues and foxy finish doesn't come with an expiry date. The only requirement, a younger RD position. Yes, we can do that. Way out west, a free-spirited homespun trip along the California coast becomes a nostalgic journey for Dree Hemingway and her family. Even bought the chicken. Tailoring breezes back this season with a refreshing lack of formality. Cue the longer, leaner wardrobe solution. Turn into their mothers, or so the saying goes. Fiona Golfer visits the homes of three mother-daughter duos whose living spaces already bear more than a passing resemblance to each other. Of the rest of the world. sporting boots from Americana Kingdom, and Candy Zones will cheer you on through the British summer. And then we've got Dior on the back cover. So guys, that was the July 2014 issue of British Vogue. Hopefully you enjoyed it.